The change in administrations on Friday brought on strong emotions for some.
I cried when I saw Obama get in that helicopter today.
But by Friday night, music helped to turn things around at the inaugural concert.
Clearly, this is the beginning of a revolution.
Montgomery County State Senator Cheryl Kagan is the founder of the event.
The morning after Election Day, we were all pretty depressed about the outcome. And rather than bemoan the outcome, I wanted to come up with an idea that would make a difference.
The concert is intended to raise funds and awareness for organizations promoting civil liberties, gun control, LGBT equality, climate change, and protection of women's reproductive choices.
Between my political skills and my fundraising background and my connections to the music community, I decided to host a concert. And I recruited 5 performers, raising money for 5 progressive causes.
And if concertgoers forgot to make a donation or wanted to learn a little bit more about the organizations, they were able to leave these comfy seats at Montgomery College to do a little bit more during intermission.
The goal? To turn anger and disappointment over the presidential election into something positive.
Music really does carries us through hard times.
Individuals from 19 different states purchased tickets to the sold-out event.
I've been connected to the activist community in D.C. for about the last 20 years. I've seen some of the groups that are in the concert already and really like, you know, their live performances.
Some performers sang for the crowd, while others got the crowd to sing along.
You got it.
It was a chance to make a difference on a day that had been dreaded by some.
We have to stay vigilant, we have to stay active, we have to speak out. That's part of our jobs as Americans.
In Silver Spring, Jesse Cohen, CNS-TV.